It's time for what I eat in a day.
Also a food channel. I'm gonna show you what I eat in a day. So first off, we're gonna start with my green smoothie. It's a little bit different products than I usually have, but it's basically it. Okay, so that's two bananas, about a cup of spinach, and about a half a cup or so of frozen strawberries, and a tablespoon of chia seeds. And now I'm getting ready to add the water. This is my handy dandy red cup that I put all my smoothies, or most of my smoothies in. With either the almond one. Today I'm doing the dark chocolate peanut butter protein bar. And that's breakfast. So this is lunch. Not the best lunch, but this is leftover chicken taco pizza. And I'm gonna make a strawberry banana smoothie, and I'm gonna put granola in it.